Amnesiac Lap. And there should be another summon sign, right? A little birdie told me. Probably only if you've complete. Oh no, there he is. Slave Knight Gale. Ooh, wow. Looking cool there, Slave Knight Gale. You know what? Let's do both summons. Make it difficult for ourselves, because these motherfuckers are gonna die. Make it worth the ember that I spend to summon them. Because this bot fight is getting difficult. Well, he's using the blade halberd thingy. Okay then, this is one big clusterfuck. Oh shit. Got too greedy. Ooh, lucky me. There we go. Okay, they did really well. I'm surprised at how well NPCs did. But now, second phase. Kinda stressing me the fuck out. Cause this motherfucker doesn't mess around. That's not gonna be good. Haven't seen that attack yet. Oh, whoa! Holy shit! That hit my shield, that would have insta-killed me. Easily. Oh, wow. They stunned them. He's starting to kind of fumble around. Oh, that's gonna suck. Is he focused on me? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, it's not a long range attack at least. Oh, Slave Knight Gale died. I wonder if he actually has a weakness to Black Knight weapons. Is it like demon slaying, you know? Please hold out for a bit. Oh no, Lab's gonna die too soon. Oh, I couldn't roll that. Oh, wow. That's like fucking Bloodborne. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, thank you, NPCs. Look at that health.